Glory to God in the highest. The little star of Bethlehem has a very important role in the story of nativity. Have you ever thought about it? This star, which outshone all the others in the night sky, led the three wise men to Jesus. Today, we must be the little stars on earth, leading others to Christ. Let our love for Him shine brightly through every word and action, so the world will look at us and see Jesus. La 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 la, yeah. Your smile's always shining out, and they know what it's all about. It's not hard for them to figure out the way you show Jesus. You know love is what they heard, and you didn't even say a word. Ain't it funny, that's the way it works. So when you know Jesus,
turn it out, turn it out, hearts to you. guys, are we going to dance the whole day?
Yeah, come on, join us.
Dance? Shouldn't we go and visit Simon?
Yeah, I heard they had a baby boy.
Let's go.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, hold on. We have to get a gift.
What should we get?
Guys, any suggestions?
Take him gifts that befits a king.
Resemble the Holy Family. Let every parent try to emulate Mother Mary and Saint Joseph. Treasure your child like baby Jesus, and let your home become joyful and filled with love, as the house in Nazareth. Peace to the people of goodwill on earth.